Hello, pal. I hear you're putting on a play.
Who told you?
Jungle Drums.
Will you come and see it?
I'm not sure that would be quite... Why don't you let me read it? You used to make those beautiful bound copies of all your stories. I kept them all.
I still want you to come.
Let's see.
Do me one of your Bolshevik roll-ups. Beautiful day.
I suppose so, too hot for me. Are you enjoying your book?
No, not really.
It gets better.
Fair fielding any day. Much more passionate.
Let me help with that.
No, I'm all right, thanks.
Take the flowers.
I'm all right.
Take the flowers.
I'm all right! You idiot. You realise that's probably the most valuable thing we own?
Not anymore, it isn't. Careful!
Dear Cecilia, you'd be forgiven for thinking me mad the way I acted this afternoon. The truth is, I feel rather light-headed and foolish in your presence, see, and I don't think I can blame the heat. Will you forgive me?
You're not a bit like your father. Not in any way.
It's because I'm all yours. I'll be late.
Sure it's ringing upstairs. Son?
Yes?
Nothing.
You're right. Do you think you could do me a favour? Could you run ahead and give this to C? I feel a bit of a fool handing it over myself.
All right.
It was a mistake.
Bryony read it.
Oh God, I'm so sorry. It was the wrong version.
Yes.
It was never meant to be read.
No.
Have you seen the twins recently?
They didn't look very happy last time I saw them, poor little chaps.
You know nothing about it.
Branny, I can't imagine what's got into her.
Dearest Cecilia.
On va revenir. On va la chasser.
Come on, pal, you should be getting dressed.
If I fell in, would you save me?
Of course. Bloody stupid thing to do.
I wanted you to save me.
Don't you know how easily you could have drowned?
You saved me.
Stupid child. You could have killed us both. Is that your idea of a joke?
I want to thank you for saving my life. I will be eternally grateful to you.
Get some more sleep and no more of your...